Two takes. Two Blakes. Two Darwins. What am I saying? Am I awake? Am I asleep? Is this slumber? Is this lumber written in the air? Am I fire? Am I water? Am I wind? Who am I? Ah, shall I start? Shall I make art? Shall I go all the places where other people are transcending through the races? Shall I stop speaking like this? Shall I go? Shall I go where every single human being knows? I don't know. I don't know. Who knows? You know, sometimes you speak like this, you roam and you relax, and you find all the places that attract the good, and you find yourself, and you know you have wealth within and without. I don't shine when I spin. I win. Oh, sorry. Sorry for that. I didn't mean that. We've been very, well, we've had conversations before. Anyway, she's a lovely soul. What can I say? She's a lovely one. Baby is a real word. She knew it. I knew it. We all knew it. That's what everyone has been thinking about. I knew it. Right then and there. Right then and there. Anyway, you're a beautiful, beautiful, lovely, sensual human being. And I think the world, the earth, the moon, and all of those elemental planets within you. With me, and we intersect, and elect the new second, where the word becomes a flowing minute, a day. A night, a light upon the earth. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? Should I? Is this too much? Is it too much? It's a nipple. Good light, good light, good light, good light, good light, good light. Good light, good light, good light, good light.